What are you doing? What are you doing? Good morning. Good night. Huh? And a good whatever time of the day it is for you. We're gonna chill today. Let me scroll up a little bit. Everybody, oh hell. Oh. Kuro. Elton. Jimmy. Hyper, welcome, welcome. And Panza. Panza, how is your face? Did it break the other day? It got broken the other day, didn't it? I hope you're okay. Was that your knee? Your knee is broken. What's going on here? Do I need to bring out that timeout stick again? What's going on? Kuro, arigato for resubbing. Thank you so much. Malturian, me too. Oh yeah, get my resub. Thank you. Toshi, good morning. How are you today? Is everybody chilling today?
It's the start of the weekend, right?
Soon, nearly. At least
it would be for people in my time zone anyway.
Olden Zaini. Ola. Ola.
Is this scam train? Yeah, you're not wrong. It really did be a scam train, no.
How is everybody? Altarian, your eggs were good. You can't bake? Oh. That's right, you can bake tomorrow. Eggs will come. The chickens will lay their eggs every day. Do you know that?
You can get chicken eggs every day.
Oh, bacon waffles.
I like to eat a waffle. I haven't eaten a waffle in a long time.
Ah, you've been kind of sick, Wolfenstein. Yeah, that's no good. I hope you're okay. Don't be sick. Don't do it. You just don't get hit.
But you know that's our motto, you just can't get hit, right?
You just can't do it. You gotta...
Or maybe... Are you also a full intelligence person? A no vigor on this run? On the playthrough, are you a no vigor believer? Enjoyer?
I should get myself a nice fresh waffle. It's kinda hard. I don't know how to find a waffle that I can eat.
Know how to get hit so it hurts less.
Well,
I feel like. You're an int enjoyer? Yeah, I like intentionally feeding. I like making sure that all of my friends and enemies alike are well fed. I'd be the most horrible person to play games with.
Anyways,
I've literally just had one song stuck in my head this entire week.
You're more of a rich class. Mostly full of just dumb facts.
Wouldn't that mean you're an astrologer? You're the scholarly type, right?
With the book.
Why is there a hype train in the tags? Is it?
Lizzie.
Oh my god. It's locked. I can't get rid of it. It says English and hype train is.
How do I get rid of that? Huh?
It's making me feel like I'm filthy, attention-seeking bread cat. Hype train. Is it because there's a current hype train at the moment? Because it's level 1?
Oh. No, you can't stop this train. Oh my god. There's no brakes.
Are we gonna double drift it instead?
When's the next watch along? The next watch along is when I can actually finally catch a break. I've been booked out every single day for like the last 2 weeks. I'm dying. I'm honestly really dying. Yeah, it's probably automatic tank. We got 30 seconds and then it'll be gone. Don't worry. 30 seconds. Easy peasy. Yeah, and so recently. Dan! That's a lot. That's a lot. Alturian, arigato. 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 Luaki, bu, magic, burp, mesuki, GGRDMNNMLMMO11, and Riggs, and Curry, Noodles, and Percival. Arigato. That is also everything you can get this month? No, that's fine. I'm happy you even thought of like giving things to me. Arigato. You know I am just happy with just having you guys here, right? You know you don't have to throw the breadcrumbs at me, right? You know that, right? You know that, right? I can sit here and be angry at you instead. Angry. Man, 10 of them though. That's a lot. Is there any appreciation of people by throwing money at them? I mean, if I was some sort of entertainer, then I'd understand. But I'm just a bread cat. I am simply just bread. That's loafing around and being crusty. I don't know. I don't know how. But thank you, I appreciate it. Wah. Oh, hi, pa. Arigato. Arigato. Thank you so much. Man, you guys. Thanks. I found a new... what do you call it? A new place to buy my tea from. In the morning, when I don't get to drink my tea. In the morning, my little zippy zip, I get to... I buy one before heading into work. I used to buy one and it was like a regular size for like $5. That's too much. $5 for just a insy-weensy cup of tea. And then I found another one along the way. It's easier to get to, and it's $3.20 for a large cuppa. Even with my soy milk, because normally they charge for alternative milks here. It gets expensive. Yeah, $5 for a tea, a regular size takeaway tea. Isn't that ridiculous? Like, I understand if it's a pot of tea, but this is just a cup. This is just a coupe. Yeah, a paper coupe. Which tends to leak because the tea bag, the string, it goes up the string and then it gets all over my paws and then I'm at work with tea all over my hands, his sticky knees weak and I'm sweaty. Yeah. There's tea on my hands already. Yeah, it better be a tea. But like a good tea. Like a really nice tea with a bicky of sorts. Oh, that'd be really good. But unfortunately, such is life. But yeah, I know I found a new place. It's $3.20. I'll keep that in mind. And the milk in the tea bag that they use is really tasty too. I'm appreciating it. Oh well. Anyways, so I started this because I was I have been in a bit of a mood. And recently, as I'm sure you all know, so I'm just gonna be sitting and be crazy a little bit because I'm home for once. Wow, amazing. I'm actually home. I'm not outside right now. Wow,
Who would have thought that this little bread cat would actually be at home when it's 1:40 a.m.? Who would have thought? Oh my god, not me. So much has happened in the past like 2 weeks. I've been going out so much and it's been fun! But I'm so tired, I've been so tired! And that's a lot of points, that's a lot of breadcrumbs of what's going on.
Five!
Handsome. Arigato. I'm looking at popsicle, neon, the mice, ice cold. And a Vixens, y'all get the little...
What are you getting at? You get emotes.
Wow! Wow! You can hide your humi help, Wookie boss.
And it's strange.
Yeah, true.
What? My back is cracked.
Wait, okay, I guess I should sit up a little bit.
I didn't buy this ergonomic chair to not be ergonomic. Here, I'll sit up and straighten it.
Hey, you know, I only like this one song, and we're gonna struggle through it, okay? We're gonna struggle through it. It's dog! Excuse me. I am not dog. I am cat. I am a piece of bread, thank you. I am Bread Cat. My name is Sola, welcome. Welcome, dog. Are you dog? Is that you? Is that you, dog? Okay, let's look for song. Am I dog? I'm a wild one. I wouldn't really say I'm wild. Okay, let's pause that. I've been listening to this a lot. I'm gonna play it really loud. Oh, wait. You highlighted that. I'm gonna pause it. I'm gonna read it. Arigato. You guys have a nice thing coming up with a nice little boy can do. Things are okay. I hope you know the message of what we hopefully do. And we hopefully will love you. Thank you. Could you understand any of that? I felt like I slurred that entire thing into one. Jimmy, my boy, I love you so much. Arigato. I too wish that we. No, Altarian, I think your hearing is broken. We need to get you some hearing aids, do we? Oh, don't worry, Grandpa. We'll get you sorted. Yeah, don't worry. We won't have the coffee. We'll get the coffee. Okay, boomer. You know, I was gifted a rabbit the other day. I'm gonna pick it up. I'll go get it. Wait, 1 second. Yeah, you got you to the rabbit. It's a pedo rabbit. He's cute. He's very cute. I mean,
his face looks kind of jank, to be honest. But it's kind of like an endearing. He's got a little jacket on, you know. I really like it when they have the little clothes on, and you can like, you can't take this one off though. But like when they had the little jackets and like their arms bit in the sleeves and then like flaps in the wind sort of stuff. And the tiny little tail at the end. We want the pictures. I'll send you pictures later. He can sit on my lap. And we can jam out. What am I naming him? His name is Peter. It's Peter Rabbit. He's already a named rabbit. Wait, it's probably good to establish that this is a toy. This is not a real rabbit. But he's cute.
He's cute. It's not a real rabbit. I wish it was a real rabbit, but I don't got the time. I can't even look after myself, let alone a pet right now. So probably for the better. Hi. Okay. Let's just stop playing the song. I've been here for 22 minutes and we haven't done the thing yet. Oh look, Oh, I got a little pigeon wave. Wow. Pigeon wave. What did you guys get? Did you guys get anything? Do you also get the pigeon wave? Say, I've practiced this exactly 2 times. Which is not much. Dun, 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 dun. Ah, you got that a long time ago. I remember you saying that. Wait. So I'm gonna bunk it up, by the way. Dun, 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 dun. Stressed up in time and dust, a lover of decay. Coat of lashes, soul of ashes, what more can I say? Let me get the body, no, God, it's not dead. Loving you, killing it, isn't it thrilling? You said it enough from those guts, you've been sitting with her crying and banging and loving what you sound. I tear at your soul, but you still took around. What I found is a treasure indeed, a friend who can bend to my every need. I'll use and abuse it and never feel bad until suddenly, finally, you take my hand. Tangle you tight in the yarns that I spun and I'll do it again to get what I want. Pretend that I'm harmless, I'm actually alone, or there's something charming to anyone. The fact that I can actually make death on a die on with love and make you cry is just me, after all. I'll give you fire, kokoro ni kamu, hanaga no kamu, anani kakeru. Mata ijiwaru na tsume wa tatete, kawatte ageru. The curtain's finally closing, the show's really over. If you glance to my past, it's just nothing new. Lying, conniving, then thriving on hate, I'll tell you it was all for you. Okay, can I say, haunt and all but I love to the notoyani? Kitsutsuitari shinai mono yo. I want you to care and I want you to stay, so I swear I won't blame you if you turn away. At the end of the day, I'll smile and give in until this is burning and violent rages all sin. And drown out of love and the suffering and hell that you see through. When you're honest and promise you to fight this prayer, I'll say it again, then no one worse. And how can you spend so much love on that person that hurts you like I do? Cause inside I can hang out and I never desert you. And where did you usually meh? You three, just after all. Huh? Huh? What? Huh. I'll give you fire, kokoro ni kamu, hanaga no kamu, anari kakeru. Mata ijiwaru na tsume wa tatete, kawatte ageru. Don't be afraid. And yes, that was a Kali song. It is Ijime Koburi. Ijime Koburi. Ijime Ko. I've had it stuck in my head for a very long time. It's really good. It's a really good song. Vasilas, welcome, welcome. It's good to see you. Thank you for dropping by. This might be a show when I'm kinda chotto tired. It's nearly 2 o'clock.
Imagine
how I used to be. Not only singing like 2 songs. Well, it couldn't be me. It couldn't be me. What else? I've been listening to Red as well, but I don't think I can do that probably. Let's see. Da 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 da. Da da da. All you heard is hoa 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 hoa. Yeah, that's just how it be. That's just how it be. You got a banana cream pie? You mean a banoffee? A banoffee. Wait, oop, come in. Okay, let's play this and see how much I remember. When do I come in? Do I come in now? Tonight, the room is frozen and crimson red. The roses got to wither, so I'll live it forever instead. Now I can't get rid of all of these stories in my head. Bring on the hemorrhaging. I guess I'll live inside your memory. Another distorted story that ignored the deceased. I'll live inside it, a castle, pray I'm never released. Rather kick it in a dungeon, cause I'm that kind of beast. I'll bet my heart on the cards because I trust me the least. Fresh man, I've been doomed without it. Precious moments and bad about it. Rest is a dream, I'll scream and shout it. The best don't sleep, I was all about it. The reaping gives you thinking shadows. Creeping feeling of identity battles. Closing in on every side of me. Red tomorrow, red today. Your sorrow can turn away. Can turn back time. I'll always be a prisoner to my ambitions. As petals fly, I'll test your tomb and hold your breath. Kisses run on the show. When this red runs black, I'll ask you, I'll say everything you imagine. When my time's finally up, the sun's falling down, I'll turn to stone again. Every day's a fight to stay relevant, and it cannot last, so relish it. I'll plan on the best with the holes of dish, towns and some paints, and strike a rich. No betting, ask of the masters, not by thinking, faces, curious, what comes after it, it's mysterious, and yet I use it. Stay beautiful, stay young. There are plays to be sung, yet rise and sorry. The heart, the moon, reflected in the crimson tone tonight. Red tomorrow, red today. Red sorrow can turn away. Can turn back time. I'll always be a prisoner to my ambitions. As petals fly, I'll tend your tomb and hold your breath. Guess he's on in the throne, so come alive now. Once again, so I can chase you down. We are 5 minutes away from the end has come. Continue slashing forward, must else just fade away. Yeah. There's a drive to strive, a drive to strive inside of us. Never ending or robber us. Sick of weighing down us all because you're thinking of reaping us all at once. And now, gonna find a way to escape now. Feet is a funny shaking away from. Am I gonna peek now? Future leaping out to the planet complete after all. Time will always be a prism to my ambitions as petals fly. How does your tone down? Hold your breath for me. When this red runs like I'll ask you, was I everything you imagined? When my time's finally up, the sun's rolling down, I'll turn the zone again. So come alive now, once again, so I can chase you down. We are 5 seconds away from me and us gone. From here on out, it's only just me and this one must. I'd rather just fade away. You know what? That turned out pretty okay. That turned out pretty okay. Man, yeah, Kelly's songs are really nice to sing. They're really, it feels really... Have I ever thought about making my own songs? Yeah, of course. But, I'm not very good at making melodies. Unfortunately. I like making parodies because I can just put my own words when the melody is already there. It's already a thing, it's okay. Half of it's already done, you know? Like, the problem is for me, I can think of a melody, but I can't transcribe it. I can't write it down. I can't convey it to other people. So, who's be like, oh, I wanna make this sound like this, but I don't know what this sounds like. Yeah, like writing lyrics is not too bad. I can't make it as topsy-turvy wiki cool. I mean, no, you don't have to worry about writing melodies that sounds too similar to other ones, because honestly, it's not like this. Not like you can make anything original these days anyway, right? It's fine, as long as it's a bop, or as long as you're enjoying it, it's coming from your soul. That's all you really need, right? Yeah, right? Deixa. I mean, yeah, I just write parodies because that's a little easier. We didn't make a parody though. We haven't made one in a long time. The last one we did was Smash Mouth. Old Stars? Let me see. You just need to write a full chord song. That's true. You're not wrong. Really? Yeah, you're not wrong. Okay, let's do another Kelly song. I should probably write down. What that was. You can't go away. Oh, I drew him the elf, okay. David, my mayor son, welcome. And Kevin, arigato. Welcome. Thank you for coming. It's good to see you. Thank you. Right through those nights, I'll never find my way back to you. Inside this labyrinth of lights, there was madness and the meaning. Never laughless, just screaming at the top of my lungs. And the numbness, this city never died. I'll fly, no pride. pro knows heights. I'll never find another chance to see things for saving my life. I was hopeless, still stinging around a roadless, singing at the top, phalanx to the numbness. This city never died. What's the root of it all? I couldn't see. East jumping and fall, rugged and cliché. But shrug it off without complaint, not a sound. Used to trying to find friends, cause in the end nobody sticks around. So when you shoved yourself into a crowded place, that you turned around and found yourself in love and outer space. Cue the record nights, no strings, laughing out of drone dreams. Just what the hell is so funny, but grabbed the wrong trees, stumbling used to fall in great heights. Missed the concrete jungle, singing cause it felt right. Missed the honor we and travels, rhyming out discontent. Though it's history, I can't forget the time that we spent. Convinced that this would mean another end. Exist between real and pretend, a twisted out fiction where I missed the chance to nod us in. Disappearing into the mist, never happened is to me that I can ever befriend. I let it go, fade in, fade out. This crazy dream without a direction, floating aimlessly. There's nothing left back there for me. Breathing, but it won't stop. The wind from far and run right through those nights. I'll never find my way back to you inside this lab of the lights. Those madness and the meaning, never lifeless. They're screaming at the top of their lungs and numbness. This city never died. Was there ever a soul inside? Jelly's fireflies, Dwayne's soaring high eyes, has left a trail behind to find a waste of time of allies. Silent singer, overworked and underpaid, thinks an office is a coffin until office where you're laid. Yet a thought persists an optimist who ought to be afraid. So there's nothing wrong with writing songs behind a moonlit shade. The world is out of place without the words that you conveyed. When the ladder fell and shattered every bar that we had played, doesn't matter in the end, the sound diminished and decayed. Friends could tie to fantasy, you're wishing that they stayed. You'd get to say I miss you, watch the heroes fade into the rearview mirror of the villain you portrayed. Stop the pity party, listen, you don't get to be dismayed. You don't get to be emotional for blessed you got out of me. He's the best yourself of your life because you chose to make a trade. Recollect the days he helped you, prayed for this, but it's been a mess. Fade in, fade out, this hazy dream. Without a direction, roaming aimlessly. There's nothing left back there for me. Pretend it's the end of made up story. Fly, no proof. Those eyes never find another chance to say things or save my life. I was hopeless, the sting and drama rollness. Was singing at the top of hours and numbness. This city never died. Say goodbye to the soul inside. We got no chance in this light maze, but let's hold hands through the night haze. We're on so fast till the school chimes, till the train runs. You know it's time, we're the same ones. Waking up now to the real life. Let me daydream till the next night. I'll keep waiting. I'll keep waiting for you. Waking up now to my real life. Let me daydream till the next flight. I drowned in so long, I got older. Now the crowd's gone. Is it over? Is it over? Ming. Kelly's songs are nice. I really like them a lot. Ming. I'm sleepy. Comfy. Yay. You thought I was comfy? I'm glad. I'm glad you thought it was comfy. You know, I haven't I am feeling a bit better, yeah. I am one step closer to happiness. By deleting someone. Well, not someone. I deleted one of the things that was stressing me out. I got it sorted. And hopefully it will not come back and bite me. Hola, Hidao. Welcome, welcome. Arigato. I'm proud of me too. I got yelled at by a lot of people. But it's done. It's done now. Pachi, pachi, pachi. One step closer. You know what I want to sing? I want to sing the Hamilton song. You'll be back. Well, is this gonna bonk me? Maybe. Probably it's Hamilton. I'm gonna die. Oh yeah. You see, the price of my love's not a price that you're willing to pay. You cry in your tea, which you hurl in the sea when you see me go by. Why so sad? Remember we made an arrangement when you went away. Now you're making me mad. Remember, despite our estrangement, I'm your man. You'll be back soon, you see. You'll remember you belong to me. You'll be back, time will tell. You'll remember that I served you well. Oceans rise, empires fall. We have seen each other through it all. When push comes to shove, I will send a fully armed battalion to remind you of my love. Wow, 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 wow. You see, our love is draining. We can't go on. Oops. You'll be the one complaining when I'm gone. And no, don't change the subject. Cause you're my favorite subject. My sweet submissive subject. My loyal, royal subject. Forever and ever. And ever and ever and ever. You'll be back like before. I will fight the fight and win the war. For your love, for your praise. And I'll love you till my dying days. When you're gone, I'll go mad. So don't throw away the thing we have. Cause when push comes to shove, I will kill your friends and family to remind you of my love. Everybody. Donnie, and my wife. My wife. Welcome, welcome. Welcome, welcome. That's the only one I know from them.
I know a tiny bit of satisfied. And by a tiny bit, I mean like the first 2 seconds.
Ooh, that's not the right one.
Okay, let's do the first 30 seconds.
All right, that's what I'm talking about.
Wait, I get shot. I get shot if there's vocals in there. What about this one? Karaoke with vocals? No, I can't do it. Okay, maybe not. Let's just not do it.
I remember that night, I was mine. I remember that night, it is mine. I remember that night, I remember that. I remember that night, I just might regret night night for the rest of my days. I remember that soldier boys tripping over themselves to win our praise. I remember that dream like candlelight, like a dream that you can't quite please. But Alexander, I'll never forget the first time I saw your face. I've never been the same. Intelligent eyes in our hunger pain frame. When you said I forgot my dang name. Set my heart aflame, every heart aflame. This is not a game. You strike me as a woman has never been satisfied. I'm sure I don't know what you mean. Forget yourself, you're like me. I'm never satisfied, is that right? I've never been satisfied. My name's Angelica Sky. Well, Alexander Hamilton. Where's your family from? Unimportant, there's a million things I haven't done. And just you wait, just you wait. So. This... And then I was over there, I don't know it. I haven't listened to it enough. You haven't seen Hamilton? Hamilton's really good. We should do a watch along of it. A watch along is totally, absolutely not. Yeah, it's really good. I'm trying to figure out what other songs there are. There was another one. You'll leave it. I will tell. What about congratulations? Do. And here we go. Congratulations. Even better than you, kinda stupid. A damage you can none of them do, kinda stupid. And open all the cages in the zoo, kinda stupid. Clearly, you didn't think it's true, kinda stupid. Let's review. You took a room or a few, maybe two people knew and refuted it by sharing an affair, which no one had accused you. I begged you to take a break and you refused to. Scared of what your enemy will do to you, but you're the only enemy you ever seem to lose to, you know. Jefferson can do what he wants, he doesn't dignify schoolyard taunts with the response. Yeah, congratulations! You really need to find your legacy, congratulations! Huh? A sacrifice? I languished in a loveless marriage in London, I lived only to read your letters. Look at us and think, God, what we've done of our lives and where did it get us? It doesn't wipe the tears of the years away, but I'm back in the city and I'm here to say, you know what I'm here to do. I'm not here for you. I know my sister like I know my own mind. You'll never find it. jesting or is kind. And a million years ago she said, this one's mine. So I start crying. I love my sister more than anything in this life. I would choose her happiness over mine every time. And I saw is a big thing in our lives. And never lose sight of the fact that she has been blessed with the best wife. Congratulations for the best of your wife. If he sacrifices for my sister, he give her the best wife. Congratulations. We're listening to Hamilton. Sacrifices. Yeah, you know it. You know it. Anyway, those are the only ones I really know. Congratulations. There we go. Dun dun dun. No, no. My wonder. By Emmanuel Miranda. Yeah, that's the one. You know it. What is? Hey, what else can we do? Bum 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 bum. Okay, I'm gonna do Bully again and then I might think about sleeping. I might think about sleeping soon. I will do this one again. Get it out of my brain cells, my brain. I tell you what, it was pretty disappointing drinking something sweet and then chasing it with water. It tastes like water. Haze! Meow!
Treasure indeed, a friend who can mend my every need. Never feel bad until suddenly, funny, you take my hand, and you tighten me, else I spun and I'll do it again to get what I want. Pretend that I'm harmless, I'm actually in London, there's something charming to anyone. The fact that I can actually make death want to die, I'm just the one that's making cry, it's just me, after all. Holy. I'll give you fire, cold, cold, the show's really over. If you glance into my past, it's just nothing new. Lying, conniving, and thriving on hate, I'll tell you it was all for you. Okay, can I say, hold on, but I won't see it, and I'll tell you. You know, I want you to take care of it, I want you to stay, so I swear I won't blame you. If you turn away at the end of the day, I smile and give in to this burning pain. It'll lead to no seeing, cause hell is a realization. You're selfish and drawn to the love and the self and the health. I can see through the facade that you wear. You're honest and promise you'll fight the despair. Say it again, I know that I'm the worst. And how can you spend so much time and attention that hurts you like I do? Cause I can't have and I cannot desert you. I'll find the world to you, surely you never need to the chance to know that's me. After ah. I'll give you fire. Coco no ni kamo. Kano, kano, kano. Anani kakeru. Mata izi waru no. Tsume wo tatete. Kawatta ageru. Fly. Ho. Yoi no ha wa to uru san kutsu iba magarasu kana. Don't be afraid. Ikone maho nemuri. Wow! I'll give you fur. Just keep it to yourself. I know the hungry wolf has come to give you help. Once again, I'll treat you nice. Think twice before you fall. And smile whilst you do. I love the me that's killing you.
Song. Ozu Jimmy, you given us up. Arigato. I missed it. How did I miss it? Oh my god. Thank you so much. And there was also a highlighted message from the one and only David, my mayor son. I love you too. Thank you so much for coming and supporting me. I really appreciate it. I'm gonna do that again because I feel like I missed the entire first part. We decided to breathe instead of rap. So I'm gonna do it again. We're gonna listen to the song like all night until I go to sleep. Because that's what I've been doing. Literally every time I've been on the bus, I've been listening to the song. Let me just continue slurring through the song, please. It's my dream, I do whatever I want. Let's do. Should I say this with all W's? She's dressed up in diamond dust, the wobble of decay. Coated washes, soda washes, help me. What more can I say? Alright, let's try. Hey!
I can try with more gusto.
A gusto.
That is it, I'm straight.
I feel like I'm too tired to try it though. Free to do whatever's comfy and happy, alright, let's go. I'm gonna slur through it. We're gonna slur through it. You want your Australian way, I'll do it.
She's dressed up in diamond doors, the love of the game. questions, what more can I say? The weeds with the Aoi no kyo, it's nande kizuite nai toro dawe mo ga omo. What when you came when you isn't a friend and you said enough in the gut if you've been doing crying and bringing a wobbly sound? I tell you so, but you still stick around. But I found it a treasure indeed. I'll put it in a friend and whatever we need. I'll use it and abuse you and never feel bad until suddenly we find it. You take my hand, think you're trying to yell that I was fun, and I'll do it again to get what I want. But then I'm harvest, I'm actually allowed to do something to turn to anyone. The fact it can actually make right up when die, I'm meant to say about it and singing quiet. It's just me, I have the wall. I'll give it fire. Kokoro ni kau. Hello, hello, hello. And now we got kebu. Mata iji waru na. Tsume wo tatete. Kawatte ageru. Please, you. When the curtains finally close and the show's really over, if you gaze into my past, there's nothing new. Why ain't conniving and thriving on hate? I'll tell what it was all for you. Oh, kiki na soi, monto no bana wa, give it no toge ni, kizu tsuitari shinai mono yo. You know, I want you to care and I want you to see, so I swear I won't blame you if you turn away. At the end of the day, I will smile while giving the pointing of why I'll witch in the sin. Wishing is open to drown and I'm webbing the soft and the helpless. I can see through the facade of you where you get honest and promise you'll fight the spirit. Say that again, I know I'm worse than that. I can spend so much love on the person that hurts you like I do. Cause inside I can't hide and I cannot desert you. I found the world is usually you. And I'm just... It is me after all. I can't do that, but... It seems dope every night. I'll give you fire. Kokoro ni kau. Hano, hano, hano. Anani kakeru. Mata iji wa wana. Tsume wo tatete. Kawatte ageru. Don't be afraid. Take on air. Mama ne mori. I'll give you fire. Just keep it to yourself. How will the hungry wolf has come to give you help? Once I cannot tweet your nice. Think twice before you fall. And smile whilst you do. I love the me that's killing you.
That was fun. Trying to put W's into everything was really difficult on the fly, actually. Also, Marcus, welcome. Hello. I'm slumming it. That's why I'm here. That's why I'm down here. I'm just wanna be close to you. Why do bread? Wait, why does bread suddenly appear whenever you are near? Just like me. Wait, just like
the same me. They yearn to be crusty too. Awake, sis. Welcome. Wah, wah, close to you. Do you reckon
I'm awake enough to do Doggy God Street?
Doggy God Street?
I can only do the first part though. I only know the first part.
A doggy God Street instrumental.
No harm in trying, right? That's true.
Let's go. That was so fast. Oops. Doggy, doggy, you're the same. Doggy, doggy, you're the same. Oh, well, it's not. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, the Danchou. In the doggy, my dad, enter the Danchou. Gonna area, keep the Nakana, get hard. I mean, the Taka, Taka, eat it. Hell yeah. Come inside, you could, and I can't mom. Wait, hold on. Wait, I need to change. Wait, where are you starting? I'm restarting.
Doggy, doggy, go to sleep. 1, 2, 3, the Danchou. In the game, the top of the Danchou. Kona Eri, keep the Nakana, the hard, the Takedori, each in a song. Hell yeah! Come inside the Kuru and Akhtem Mom. Mina Matamata Nakana, the Apotato. Hold up, food, the Kilk again, no doubt to be. Choshine, I wanna swing. Also, Hishi, they go straight to Sunaka Mobiles. Inside, Kana, inside, Mana, Nana, my Nidhi, the Kana. Uchi, Uchi, Kiri, Yasashika, the Thomas. Let you know my name, nan, cut on air. Hi, yay! Wow, get out of my way! Hi, hi, hello! Mush clap, clap, clap your hands, oh yeah! Hi, Shenanigans Party! Hi, hi, hello! Yonikoni wa yotel, bow wow wow! Come on, kill him so much, look on me! Come, come down, house and I want to see the kagaya! I'm a tiny kid again, not a kind of doggy god. Hey, say kind to second dog in the cake, and then I'm gonna do the next days. I'm gonna say the new kid of voice. And then I'm gonna look at the best, the best, Touchy, touchy, kiki, na kaze no sutoras. Let you know my groom, nan, nan, caught on air. Oh, yay! Oh, get out of my way! Hi, hi, hello! Mush clap, clap your hands. Oh, yay! Hi, Shinan the party! Hi, hi, hello! Ode koni wa yotel, wow, wow, wow!
Is giving lines.
Then, You can come back, clap your hands, wag your tail, on and on and on.
Anyways, fun song. Too bad I haven't practiced it. I only practiced the first start.
first part. And I can't do it. I can't do it. Wait, I was just starting on and it just keeps going. Oh. Oh my god. That felt really long. It's still enjoyable. I really like the, I already deleted it. Hold on. The part is like, oh, get out of my way. Hi, hi, oh, wow. Let's come and clap your hands. Oh, yay. Oh, shit in a party. Hi. Hi, awa, arika ni wa ngiti o ba wa wa, la da da, wazani no mama sa, wa wa wa, da da da, fruna koro ki sa wa, tsukanda ra hanasai, wanchan sura kagaya, kyaha, zettai deki, reka na taka na toki ko. Oh, what about Kami Poina? Kami Poina. I mean, if we're here to just vibe and not be able to sing songs, let's just do this one. It's a little bit too high though. Oh, is it gonna be loud? I can hear Poina. She's saying on the party, she knows Poina. Not so many, we see the cockwing. So that point's a gosh, not the old CK. Kami poina sore hikyo kami poina sore maika. I want you, want you, I can go sakashite kuna kanji. My god, I hate you, kaisho mujuchi. Sone kami kana na sone mire mire hede bide haba ha. Are poina sore hikyo ane poina sone. Sone meigen sone yiken sone hikyo sone ken sone sone sone. Kami poina sore hikyo poina poina ikona akokira jo. Anyways, I never really learned this properly. Poison! Poison! Kami Poina. But she calls in a hug, she's a white queen. She don't walk at the palace, she's down here on the screen. We know you can understand this girl, she can. You can need a mother to you, could a cardi. Kami Oite, she come in, you know, with a lot of girls, because they kill him, so they come with a hand, Miss Katichikan. Oh, not a do you know? I don't know. Man, I love that slowdown though. It's small. Come, a Kami player. what's another song that's kind of like this kind of vibe? Dun, dun, dun. I thought of it. Dun, 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 dun. I'm going to tell you all.
You know, there is a song that I know fairly well. Are you ready?
Hampanyan K.O.
What's that? What's the pitch? Wait. I'm gonna go back to the original pitch. Wee. This is a lot higher than I remember.
Yeah!
If I stay as a gremlin in Danchou, I can kinda do it. But I need to put more oomph into it, but it's 240. Okay, that was too much excitement.
That was way too much excitement.
Ah, yeah. Okay, what's a nice chill kind of one? I mean, this isn't... Isela isn't chill at all.
Isela. Mm-hmm.
I don't want you to get kink like this. No game. Touchy set the one, Araka set the one. So they can only commit to second day on your own.
I'm just gonna gremlin the entire way. I hope you're not here for actual singing.
ちっちゃな頃から言い通し気づいたら大人になっていた。ナイフのような視界街道打ち合わせぬわけはなくでも遊び足りない何か足りない困っちまうこれはどの気のせい当てはなくただこなすのいいでそれもそっか水の流行は当然の吐き気その瞳も通じんじんけ普通な精神で匂わしましかいじの中層によるうれうれですよは、うせうせうせはあなたとが思いより健康です一切が裁判のやあなたじゃわからない痛みね早く見合うその構わなくかいもない学び、うせうせうせは
I can't read. Everything's blurry. I don't have my glasses on.
No thank you. ただの言葉の中央そのために突きつけて例えばマジやばない止まるやしない不平不面誰でなれないってスタディスティックの全部でヘボするシンシン先から相手からすぐアナメンスが進みすぎたいめなくつまりやすみないはガキンの情報は詩人は消えた目に浅くないけいてなまなでず
うせうせうせは絶対絶対現代の代弁者は私やらかいもみやけたわ二番線違うのバナリーうせうせうせはまるまるとにかくその顔面にバツダダダダダダダダダ
Wow, 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 wow. うせうせうせうせうわ私家族に言うけんトインですうせうせうせうわあなたかは前より健康ですいさいかさいぼんよなあなたちゃんのわからないかもねあつまらねえ何回聞かせるんだすの
Amazing. Let's update this list.
Doggy God Street Auto is Uziwa. You have to run for now. We hope everybody has a good day and have a good sleep.
I feel like that's directed directly at me.
A good sleep.
I should. I need to be at work in 12 and a bit hours.
Amazing.
I can still get a good sleep.
Why am I on this song? I haven't seen this song in a while. Good night, Wolfenstein.
I obviously get good sleep all the time, that's true. You know what? I am the epitome of sleep. I am picture perfect sleep.
Hey, what about this one?
Was it me loud? Don't blast me.
Mm-hmm. あくびが出るさんざめく夜これ今日も渋谷の街に朝が降るどこか虚しいよなそんな気持ちつまらないなでもそれでいいそんなもんさこれでいいしだすしだす隠してた本当の声を響かせてよほら見ないふりしていても確かにそこにあるあ感じたままに描く自分で選んだその色で眠い空気後を朝に訪れた青い世界好きなものは好きだったゆえ怖くて仕方ないけど本当の自分で会えた気がしたんだ言わせもんだから OK ああ手を伸ばせば伸ばすほどに遠くへ行く思うようにいかない今日もまた苛立ちしごまかいてる悔しい気持ちのただ情けなくて涙が出る踏み込むこと苦しくなる痛くもなるあ感じたままに進む自分で選んだこの道を思いまぶたする夜にしかみついて母に違い好きなものを使ってなかったそれは楽しいだけじゃない本当にできる不安になるけど笑わないでも笑わないでも自信がないから描いたったんだよ何回でも笑何回でも積み上げてきたことが武器になる周りを見たけ誰と比べたって僕にしかできないことはなんだ今でも自信なんかないそれでも感じたことない気持ち知らずにいた思いあの日踏み出して初めて感じたこの痛みも全部好きなものと向き合うこと全然まだ小さな怒り大丈夫行こうあとは楽しむだけだあ全てをかけて描く自分にしか出さない色で明日も夜も走り続け気づいたして青い光好きなものと向き合うこと今だって怖いことだけをもう今はあの日の透明な僕じゃない、はあ、ありのままのかけがえのない僕だしなしな感じてた本当の声を響かせてよ見ないふりしていても確かにそこに今もそこにあるよしらしら感じてた本当の声を響かせてよさあ見ないふりしていても確かにそこに意味の中に
I love that part. they do it like a chorus. The big chorus comes in and they sing that together.
And Simba's gonna in walls of color. Your money, my dear. It is nearly 3 a.m. I should go to sleep soon.Maybe not some ones that come within. Boom, 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 boom
風が今胸のドアを叩いても私だけをただ見つめて微笑んであるあなた、そっと触れるものまとめることに見つめて運命さえ丸知らない痛いけな瞳、ドンドンだけどいつか気づくでしょ、その背中には遥か未来目指すための羽があるかと、残酷な天使の手で窓目からやがて飛び立つ言葉知る厚みが立つで想いでは裏切るなら、この空を抱いて輝く少年よ神話になれ。でででででででででででででででででででででででででででででででででででででででででででででででででででででででででででででででででででででででででででででででででででででででででででででででででででででででででででででででででででででででででででででででででででででででででででででででででででででずっと眠ってる私の愛の闇かご、あなただけが今の静さに呼ばれる朝が来る、細い首筋を月明かりが映してある、時は止めて立ち込めたいけど、もしも二人会えたことに意味があるなら、私はそう自由を知るためにのバイブル、残酷な天使の手で悲しみが続いて始まる、抱きしめた命の形、そんな夢に目覚めた時、誰よりも光を放つ少年よ神話になれ、愛を紡ぎながら歴史に送る、恵みなんてなれないまま私は生きる、残酷な天使の手で窓辺からやげて飛び立つ言葉知る熱いベトスで想いでを裏切るなら、この空は抱いて輝く少年よ神話になれ。
Okay. I'm closing everything now.
A good job. 残酷な天使の天使。
A good close. A good closing song, right? Wasn't that the most comfiest of songs?
Okome-kun is playing DJ Mugs. Do you want to watch him being sweaty?
What day is it? It's Friday. He's being sweaty with his friends. He's gonna get that game of grease on that keyboard.
Ew.
Oh, I can't believe I just said that. Okome-kun.
Okome-kun, if you end up watching this, komenne. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to...
I don't really want to buzz like that. He's really good at the game. It was a rhythm game I was playing before. You know, the one at the... With all the keys falling down and you press the button, you can hear my thumbs exploding because I'm playing on controller and apparently everybody else plays on keyboard. Yeah, that one. That's the one. was I able to recharge a bit? Yeah, I feel better.
Much better.
Yeah, because it was just really bad this week. I was getting hounded by these people and I was just kind of just like, what's going on? I didn't do anything wrong. I didn't ask for this. What's happening?
Oh, hide away.
Hide it away. Ooh, ah, oh, ah. Yeah, anyway, so I deleted them. I nuked them. I just told them no. And then I had to just simply nosy. My specialty of nosying the apparently didn't apply to this case because I kept seeing it and I kept getting bothered by it. And then I was like, you know what? I'm gonna put my paw down and say no. No. Yeah, that's right. You heard me. No, thank you. N-T-Y. You enjoyed listening? You motivated to actually get back to work now? You know, I was talking to a friend about that. He likes listening to a lot of jazz. Little jazz BGMs, which sounds really nice. But my brain... I feel like my brain requires vocals because I want to be jamming out to something, right? But then if I'm jamming out to something, then I'm not getting anything done. So maybe it'd be a good chance to get like BGMs in the background to just... To just like get work done, you know, and get some work done. Ah, sharing a hectic work day. Oh, hyper, I hope it's been okay. Thank you so much for joining and like coming and sticking around. You've been here this entire time, arigato. It's been like nearly 2 hours. Oh my god, it's been nearly 2 hours. It's past 3 o'clock. I gotta go to sleep, guys. I'm your beacon? No, I'm a baguette. I'm a baguette. I'm not bacon. I'm wholemeal. Wholemeal baguette. Okay, let's make myself small again. Dum dum dum. 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 That's too big. And there we go. Okay, much better. Where is my microphone? Here is... That is not the right one. Here is my microphone. Hi. Hi. Okay. Yeah, bacon cat, no! I am bread cat. I am the BC, the before crust. Okay. Come on. But everybody, thank you so much for sticking around. Now, Tulian, arigato. Best of love, arigato. Panza, arigato. Hyper, arigato. Sugar, if you're still around, arigato. Perfect Dark, if you're still around, arigato. Wolfie already left, so I'm gonna stop scrolling from this point. Kudo, if you're still around, arigato. Yeah, I'll have good sleep. Eventually. I missed you guys. Thank you so much for coming, honey. Thank you. Satious, I just got links in Discord. That's the only one I got. Yum yum yum. Let's read Okome-kun. Oh, which I'm being sweaty over some songs. He's just playing a rhythm game, so whether you enjoy that sort of stuff or not, I don't know. You can just join the raid for the sprinkles and then leave if you like. It's up to you. I don't really matter. Okome-kun is a recent friend. He is nice. He looks up to Danchou. Oh. it was really fun playing TT Maxx together. It was nice, actually.
The illustrious, don't you?
I want to get back to playing! We need to go through the snowy zone. We can finally see the giants.
The giants!
I am apparently just over halfway through the game. We can finish it soon. Finish it soon. Ha! What a joke. Well, actually, so next Saturday, the 7th of May, is my last day. So after that...
After that!
Elden Ring for 12 hours. Twice in a row. Amazing. Amazing. I can't wait. I really can't wait. I really can't wait. I really can't wait to just sit down and play games all day. For at least a day, or at least just stay home for 24 hours. I cannot wait. I am dying. I'm exhausted. 12 hours stream. Let's go. Danchou subathon? No, Danchou diathon. How does a subathon even work anyway? It like adds time with a sub. Isn't that joto scary? Isn't that kind of really hard to regulate? Because like for a small streamer like myself, right? Like what would you do? Like one sub equals 5 minutes or something? 10 minutes? 10 minutes. 20 minutes, half an hour? But then if someone comes in and drops 10 subs, half an hour per sub, that's 5 hours. But if you did 15 minutes per sub, 10 minutes per sub, 5 minutes per sub? But yeah, I don't know.
That sounds...
That sounds like something we think about later when I care about subs. You've seen several streamers just stop the stream and pick it up another day. Oh yeah, don't do a subathon, you might be out of sub yourself.
What if I just say no?
What if I just ignore it?
What if I just don't do it?
Never ending dungeon stream. I don't think I need a subathon to actually do that. Because the reason why I stop is because I have to go to sleep because I've got wheel wife obligations. Obligations. And so.
Oh, Floral's here. Wow. Wow. Wow, shop.
I'm doing better. Thank you for asking. Arigato. How are you? I was actually just about to stop stream. It's kind of late. It's like 3 o'clock. Just say subathon, make 12 hours a limit and enjoy the subs. I mean, that's true. But like, I feel like... You guys did a high train with me just sitting here and talking. Do I need to say subathon? I don't want to ever seem like I'm asking for it though, you know? Because I'm not. If maybe I should just disable my donation button. How do you turn subs off? It's past your bedtime as well, but staying up with Danchou.
Oh, Pansa, arigato. Thank you so much.
Almost cooldown time for the hype train. Where can you see that? Where can you see that? The cooldown of the hype train. As far as I'm aware, the cooldown is 2 hours.
Oh, Mars, arigato. Arigato, yeah, it's been a rough...
Yeah, it's been 2 hours. Yeah, I think I just got the notif. Wait, no. Hype train completed 1 hour ago. Mm. 1 hour ago, apparently. I don't know.
I
Yeah, it's been difficult, but honestly, coming in here, having a little nice little chat, a nice little zing, sing along, wing along. It was good. Arigato. I think it's time. I'm gonna say hi to Okome-kun. I think he's a Singaporean streamer. I think he's Singaporean. He is playing DJ Mangs. This is his music rhythm game. It depends if you want to listen or not. I enjoy it. I want to say hi to him, so we're gonna say hi to him. We don't need a raid message. Raid messages are kind of... they feel really obnoxious to me. Like, it's just like... it's very like attention-seeking, I feel like. It just goes, hey, I'm raiding! You just dump everything and say hi to everybody, including myself. You know? I want to just come in and just be like, hello. Hello, it is I. As just as you... I mean, I did say. Okay. We're gonna hop on soon to everybody. Arigato. Thank you so much for coming. And for giving me company. And, you know, and everything. Thank you. I will get better soon. I will see you soon. We'll chat again on the weekend, okay? In a couple of days. 안녕하세요.